My name is Helen Collinson and I'm a campaign strategy lead at Christian Aid. I'm on the steering group of the Climate Coalition. My three top tips would be that you need to have a positive message that really fires people up to do something. What we've learned that is on climate change, a message of doom and gloom just instills fear, depression, denial. So be upbeat, give people hope that something can be done and give them a vision, a positive vision for the future. My second top tip would be that the emotional is political. You can appeal to emotions like love and loss. We're using a narrative which is about for the love of chocolate, for the love of my children, let's do something about climate change. We could lose these things if we don't do something. So it's about emotions, but we want that in the end to have a big political impact on our politicians. And my third top tip would be keep your message broad and universal. And then that enables a diverse range of actors to get involved and shape your narrative in the way that makes sense for their audiences.